कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि.
With my body, my speech, my mind, or my sense organs, through my intellect, my sense of self, or my natural tendencies, whatever actions I perform, all of it is towards the Supreme Being. By saying Narayanaya, I submit my offering.
Om Namo Narayanaya. अग्रे पश्यामि तेजो निबिडतरकलायावलीलोभनीयं पीयूषाप्लावितोऽहं तदनु तदुदरे दिव्यकैशोरवेषं तारुण्यारम्भरम्यम् परमसुखरसास्वादरोमाञ्चिताङ्गै आवीतन्नारदाद्यैर्विलसदुपनिषत्सुन्दरीमण्डलैश्च.
I see in front of me a brilliance which is as enchanting as a series of blue water lilies. I am now soaked in nectar. I also see at the center of that brilliance a divine young form just about to enter charming youth, surrounded by the ones whose hairs are standing on end as they relish highest bliss, like sage Narada and others, and also surrounded by the clusters of Upanishads like beautiful maidens.
नीलाभं कुञ्चिताग्रं घनममलतरं संयतञ्चारुभङ्ग्या रत्नोत्तंसाभिरामं वलयितमुदयच्चन्द्रकैः पिञ्छजालैः मन्दारस्रङ्निवीतम् तव पृथुकबरी भारमालोकयेऽहं स्निग्धश्वेतोर्ध्वपुण्ड्रामपि च सुललितां फालबालेन्दुवीथीम्.
I also see a beautifully held together cluster of dark radiant curly hair which is thick and pure, beautifully ornamented with the best of jewels and with clusters of peacock feathers with resplendent eyes, tied in place by a garland of mandara flowers. I am looking at that heavy, luxuriant locks of hair of yours and also the soft, pure white, vertical tilaka on the beautifully soft path on your forehead, which looks like a crescent moon.
Hridyam purnanukamparnava mrudulahari chanchalabhruvilasai anilasnigdha pakshmavali parilasitam netrayugmam vibhote सान्द्रच्छायं विशालारुणकमलदलाकारमामुग्धतारं कारुण्यालोकलीलाशिशिरितभुवनं क्षिप्यतां मय्यनाथे.
Attractive with the playful movements of your eyebrows, resembling the gentle waves of an ocean of complete compassion, resplendent with a series of glistening dark eyelashes, the pair of your eyes, O Vibhu, with a deep dark hue and enchanting pupils resembling large petals of a lotus, which cool down the entire world with your playful, compassionate glances, may they also fall upon this destitute me.
Uttungolasinasam Harimani Mukura Prola Sadganda Pali Vyalolat Karna Pashanchita Makaramani Kundaladvandva Dipram Unmiladanta Panktis Puradarunatarachaya Bimbadharanta Priti Prasyandi Mandasmita Madhurataram Vaktramudbhasatam Me.
A long shapely nose, cheeks glistening like mirrors with the radiance of the emeralds dangling from the ears, which are resplendent with those pair of jewel-studded earrings marked in the shape of crocodiles, with your reddish lips like a bimba fruit, revealing your beautiful row of teeth as they part slightly because of your extremely sweet and gentle smile that exudes love. May that face of yours shine forth for me.
Bahudvandvena ratno jvala valaya bhruta Shona pani pravale no patam venunali Prasruta nakha mayo khanguli sangasharam Krutva vaktraravinde Sumadhura vikasadraga mudbhavyamanai Shabda brahmamrutaistvam Shishirita bhuvanai Sinchame karnavithim.
With your pair of arms ornamented with jewel encrusted bangles, with your red corals like hands holding up your bamboo flute, placing your fingers on them with your nails that emanate rays of light, placing it at your lotus-like mouth with the sweet tunes emanating from it, with that essence of the nature of creation as sound which cools down all the worlds, nourish my channels of hearing.
Utsarpat kaustubhashri tatibhirarunitam Komalankantha desham Vakshashri vatsaramyam Tarala tarasamuddhi prahara pratanam Nana varna prasuna valikisalayinim Vanyamalam vilolal lolamban lambamana murasi tava tatha bhavaye ratnamalam.
The tender region of your neck, reddened by the rays of light shining forth from the Kaustubha jewel, your chest beautified by the mark of Shri Vatsa, and adorned with abundant resplendent garlands, the fragrant garland strung of a series of forest flowers of various hues, stretched out and dangling against your chest, and the garland of jewels, all of these I meditate upon.
Ange panchangaragai ratishaya vikasat saurabha krishtalokam Leenane katriloki vitatimapi krisham Bibhratam madhyavallim Shakrashmanyasta tapto jvala kanakanibham Pita chelandadhanam Dhyayamodipta rashmis phutamani rashana kinkini manditantvam.
Attracting the world with the fragrances from the five kinds of unguents applied on your body, with all the clusters of the three worlds immersed in your slender, attractive midriff, wearing yellow silken garments shining like gold, draped around your body, shining like the blue Indraneela jewel. We meditate upon you, ornamented with a girdle around your waist, edged with jewels, emanating rays of light.
Uru charu tavuru ghanamasrna ruchau chitta chorau ramaya vishvakshobham vishankya dhruva manishamubhau pita chela vritangau anamranam purastanyasana dhrita samastartha pali samudgachhayan janudvayancha krama prithula manognyecha jange nisheve.
The pair of your thick and shapely thighs which steal Goddess Rama's heart, I am sure they have been covered in yellow silken garments, since otherwise they might agitate the entire creation. To those who bow down in front of you, like two caskets that hold all of their desires' contents, your pair of knees, tapering down gradually in an enchanting way, I worship.
Manjiram manjunadairiva pada bhajanam shreya ityalapantam padagram bhranti majjat pranata jana mano mandarodhara kurmam uttungatamra rajannakara himakara jyotsnaya chashritanam santapadhvanta hantrim tati manukalaye mangala mangulinam.
Your anklets making gentle tinkling sounds as if singing the benefits of the worship of your feet. The curved front of your foot, which is like the back of the tortoise that held up Mandara mountain, to those immersed in the ocean of delusion and who bow down to you, high and extremely red toenails of yours, which, like the light of the full moon for those who seek refuge, destroy all their sufferings, upon those auspicious toes of yours I meditate.
Yogindranam tvadangeshvadhika sumadhuram mukti bhajan nivaso bhaktanam kama varshadyutaru kisalayam nathate padamulam nityam chittasthitam me pavana purapate Krishna Karunya Sindho Hritvanishesha Tapan Pradishatu Paramananda Sandoha Lakshmi.
The most beloved of your limbs for the greatest of yogis, the place of abode for those who desire liberation, for your devotees, the tender shoots of the celestial wish-fulfilling tree, O Lord, the soles of your feet are always established in my mind, O Lord of the city of wind, O Krishna, O ocean of compassion, removing all my afflictions, grant me the fortune of an abundance of utmost bliss.
Ajnatva te mahatvam yadiha nigaditam vishvanatha kshametha stotran chaitat sahasrottaram adhikataram tvat prasadaya bhuyat dvedha narayaniyam shrutishu cha janusha Stutya tavarnanena sphitan leelavatarai ridamiha kurutam ayurarog
ആരോഗ്യ സൗഖ്യം. Ignorant of your glory, whatever I have rambled, O Lord of creation, pardon me for it. This praise of yours, which is more than 1,000 verses, may it be towards receiving your grace. In two ways, this which is of Narayana, which describes the glory mentioned in the Vedas, and which is full of the playful incarnations of the Lord. This, now, may it grant long life, health, and happiness.